For the installation of the Cosa Smart Radiator Valve, remove the back of the radiator valve by turning it counterclockwise. While turning it, hold the turning knob and front part with your palm tightly. Move the metal cap upwards to open the cap and install the batteries. After having installed the batteries, close the metal cap and make sure that it securely fits. Plug the radiator valve to the back cap and turn it clockwise about 1 cm until it securely fits. Once it's attached, the valve will start calibration. During calibration, the calibration icon will blink and become steady if calibration was successful. Turn slightly left or right to view temperature. Continue turning left or right to adjust target temperature. If the valve and the getaway were packed together, they would already be paired. You will only need to pair additional valves with getaway. To pair a valve with the Cosa Internet getaway, remove the orange back cover of the device and press the right back button with the pair icon, so that the pairing LED in front will be slowly blinking. Once the getaway is at pairing mode, you will need to set the valve to pairing mode as well. Press the pairing button once on the back side of the valve to set it to pairing mode. Before you press the pairing button, make sure that you turn the front LEDs on by turning the temperature knob of the valve. Once pairing of the valve is complete, blinking will stop and the pairing icon will appear for a short while. If pairing could not be completed successfully, you will see a F2 on display. In this case, you should try to pair again. These steps should be repeated for all additional valves. Cosa should be connected to a Wi-Fi network to be controlled from mobile phones. Before connecting Cosa to the internet, make sure that you have downloaded the Cosa mobile application and completed the registration steps. First, create a new house using the application and make sure that you choose the right product at the product selection screen. Mobile application will guide you through the remaining steps. Please make sure that you follow these steps carefully. Cosa self-service is the single point of contact for you to access all user manuals and videos. You can also use Cosa self-service to open a ticket so that we can evaluate the case and get back to you as soon as possible. You can reach Cosa self-service by using the help button in the upper left menu of the mobile application or by going to the support section of our website smartcosa.com.